Alright, this is a tutorial for nuclear option in Total War. We're going to go with the Biscali Defense Force. Right, and we're going to start off at the city airbase. So the gist of Total War, it's kind of like Battlefield where you have these couple capture points right here. And then you're going to move down and escort your ground forces to go and take out the enemy's capture points. So we're going to, and you can choose your spawn areas. I'm going to start off in the back one because this one gets pretty busy, the highway strip right at the beginning. So you have the Cricket, the Compass, the Revoker, and the Dark Reach to choose from. But you have to have different ranks, and you get ranks by killing stuff. So we're going to start off with the Cricket, and we're going to change this to AGM 68 to make us a little heavier, but they're longer range than our 48s right here. You know what? Yeah, that's going to make us pretty heavy. All right, let's try it. Now, there's a bunch of AI friendlies and enemies. So right now, stand by. Alright, so I'm using mouse and keyboard settings. You see the mouse, little green thing in the front, up and down, like a joystick controls. It's inverted. And then shift is throttle up, control is throttle down, pitch is S and W, roll is A and D, yaw is Q and E. And then fire is going to be space. B, while on the ground, is break. And then if you hold right mouse button, you can free look. We're going to look for any other airplanes. I do not see any. So we're going to taxi. Start cranking speed. With this weight, we're probably going to have to wait till about 250 kilometers an hour to take off. But it's very simple and intuitive mouse control. I hated it for the first 5-10 minutes, and then I grew to love it. G is going to be our gear up button. We are going to angle this way. Now the weapon safety lock only disables after you put your landing gear up. So this is the slowest one in the game, but the key to Total War, a lot of people don't know because obviously very few people are playing, is you start off by taking out the radar installations and the ground SAM sites to try to boost some, first get your rank up, but the second reason is that it helps support your friendly fighters who can then do better work at attacking enemy fighters and ground forces. So, one of the key things in the air, B is going to be your flares. See, launched a couple flares there. Tab is going to be cycling through your weapons. Enter, what I just did there is locking onto a target. Backspace is to clear your target. Got you pretty close to pointing at it to lock on. Now we're locked onto that radar installation, and then we have a cool camera. I love the camera mode in this. Camera mode is really a godsend when it comes to... Oh, looks like that guy might be going out of the radar station. Oh, nice. I haven't seen the friendlies, and he's going after the SAM. Oh. Sam's still alive. See if they trade. Oh, they did trade. Wow, good for him. We have an LCD over there, but we don't need to worry about that. Okay, good for him. Let's move on to this SAM site here. 20 kilometers out. Actually, we're probably going to go for the... Yeah, we're going to go for the dangerous. No, we're going to go for the less dangerous one over here. Now there is a way to command troops, I've heard, on Total War. I have not figured that out yet. But again, the general strategy is take out hard targets like radar stations and SAMs, level up, and then get better planes, attack the enemy a little bit better, and then, you know, start getting the soft targets like tanks and airplanes and stuff. Those two blue spots on the left are pilots, and that LCB I think is going after them. We don't have any friendly, gonna dive, get out of that crickets. Angle of attack. He is beating on me. Less than 10 kilometers out. Switching to AGM 68, which has a 15 kilometer range. That guy's right behind me. Try to get our 48s on that target. Those seem to be real close. The bigger problem is the radar installation, which is currently hidden behind that dune. Try to dive real low and slow. Alright, prepping for the attack run. As soon as we pop up, we're gonna get flagged. Missile dump and run. Come on. Come on.
Missile alert.
Oh no.
Missile
got
alert.
Us. Didn't have a time to bail. Then, Mr. Other Radar. There you are. Right. Lower, lower. All right. Well, for now, that's all for the tutorial. I'll be uploading more videos on this later, but good luck at Total War, and good luck with Nuclear Option.